Going to be understanding.
You will.
First one up is a young man that has been singing for a very long time. And you know, he's put out loads of albums. I don't even know how many albums he's putting out. And I want to tell you that this is, you know what, I feel quite emotional, you know, and I tell you why I feel quite emotional, because I know that I'm around family, right? And I know that with persistence, I know what can happen with persistence and determination. I know what can happen, I've seen it, you know what I mean? And that inspires me. I remember I used to see this young man, this man here, you know, selling records out of his boot. You understand? Out of the trunk of his car. He used to sell his CDs. You understand what I'm saying? Right? And he will never give up. And although a lot of times we ain't been given the chance that we supposed to, when we deserve, actually, as artists, and we've not been given the exposure that others have, but still for all, we carry on because of the love of it. And I know that this man has real love for what he does. I've been watching him and I've been playing with him for many, many years and many, many shows all over the world. People, I am so proud to introduce to you one of my favorite artists in the whole wide world. He's not really what I have to say that. Yeah? He's a dear friend. We've sat in many backstage. Sometimes we're cool, sometimes we're hungry. But we go there and we sing anyway. People, put your hands together for the one and only sweet velvet voice, Mr. Honey Vibes, Peter Hunningale.
Good evening, thank you, Lorna. Bless your heart.
Alright, good evening, one and all. Good evening, my friend. Oh, wait, so I'm alright. You know, you like some bad manners. I said, good evening! Yeah. Alright, so listen, I know you had an enjoyable time. Enough respect to the Reggae Fraternity UK. Thanks to one and all for coming here, because you're showing where your love is. Yeah, you're showing where your love is. It's really important to us, because right now we're fighting an industry here that's giving us a very much hard time, and we need one thing, is the support of you guys, for sure. You know? And please, I'm going to say something before I start, right? If you buy a record and your friend said to them, can they bring me a copy, please? Tell them no. What? Thank you, sister. Thank you very much. What did I say? If you buy a tune and your friend said, give me a copy, you know, we're going to tell them. Let me hear you. Say no, no. All right, then. All right, so we're ready, PD? All right, I want my people to help me sing. I'm not saying thank you to everyone who wished me happy birthday in the week. Bless your heart. Bless your heart. Let's make up some noise here, please. Yes, let's make up some noise. Come on again, PD. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. PD. Let's see my brother. Yeah, right?
Oh, yeah.
This is my man.
Sitting
with me.
In the park, waiting for. Sitting right here, waiting for you, my dear. Wondering if you're on the show or not. But I don't know if you're on the show or not. But my darling, I've got to go home. But nevertheless, I'll say again, you got me.
Let's get over. You say,
sitting
I'm a
fool to let you treat me so cruel. But nevertheless, I say again, you got me waiting sincere in the bar, waiting for waiting for you.
16, waiting right here in the market house. With all my reggae fraternity friends in the place, bless your heart, say, thank you, what are you?
Thank you for being here tonight.
To let you treat me so cruel, but nevertheless I'll say again,
you got me when
sing one more time.
Sing
it, well, everybody.
In the dark, waiting for you.
Thank you. All right, I know we have a busy evening.